أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. نشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، السلام عليكم. When I meet dear brothers and sisters, I ask Almighty Allah for protect me and Una from the Shaitan when I the plain enemy of mankind. The one way God push away from you mercy, and He don't declare him for we as an enemy and Lord take as an enemy. And in the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and in him I begin with for this speech, the God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will get the mercy of this world and the mercy of the next world. I say thanks be to Allah, we guide me to Al-Islam. If you not to Allah in guidance, we not for become Muslim. And I give testimony and for bear witness with Munam. Say, go, no other God, no the way get right for worship him. We not go be trouble except Allah and Muhammad, peace be upon him, and his servant and messenger. Munam, you dear brothers and sisters, welcome to this day again once more during a Jumu'ah, a day where Allah SWT command we, where He don't prescribe for we. Lord will answer in call. And He said, if now we believe, if they make the prayer, the call for Juma prayer, Lord left everything which they do, when I woke them, then all the activities then which they give unto God, Lord go as fast as I can for go remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah say if I do so, it go better for now. And Allah no stop there, He command me back, say, when we don't do the Juma prayer, we can for go about business them around the world or any side where we go friend we unto much. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, any God will command we for come remember and at the very Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and command we back for go friend we unto much, for go friend we halal, for go friend we living. You not just restrict we say, na Canada masjid or na Sidom, and you not get for come out for say for go friend we unto much. And then it's not going to be possible for them to man Sidona you go for get duty for feeding family. So Allah SWT just in like just a period, a short period of time within the 24 hours, 1 hour or less than that, Allah say, Lord spear for can remember him. And He said, what will scatter back for go about to business them? He said, Lord remember Allah SWT, boku boku one, so that we go become successful. When Allah they talk about success here, not to that material success where me and you they talk about. Where they say you get money, you get host them, you get factories them, or you get anything so far away, be say, nine they make you get what money can buy for this world, not for other things them. But anything money will do for you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't command you this time for left everything. But for let you get the success of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what He mentioned in the Quran, the success when you materially you successful, then spiritually you successful, then I know the success. Materially, and spiritually, especially spiritually, because sometimes not to all man gets, but yet still you hold on to the rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Islam. And also if you get, you hold on to the rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is all success. But when you success you count on materialism, this is not to success, because this not just matter hayat dunya, not just a comfort, it's just a short period of time who did in this world. And when would they die, they left this world, none of them materially or any of them benefit would don't gather with a goat. With us, motoka them, all things what you don't achieve now, we not a goat, none, except with good work them, what we do. And the good work they will do, or any work as tough for life, the person commit any bad work, na go for good meter na the grave. Na yun, na they then they keep all in work. Sunukul amal. Al-qabr sunukul amal. The grave, na ina the box, or na ina the treasure for all the works they will do. Bad and good work. So may Allah make it easy for me. So we brothers and sisters, and also we ask for dua to the one they wait and pick the one married, while we auntie ask me for dua and all that one them, we don't need for call. When they say dua, once they don't mention, say this person don't ask for dua and may Allah make it easy for her. You will get the dua, we ask for the dua. Now you just say, tie the near. Make the intention, say, Allah, now this I want for this person, amen. You don't answer. Not to boku protocol. You know, me say, pastor, mention the person name. But one of the things we fail to realize, when we make dua, The dua of the person when not day, where absence, your brother or your auntie or any of your family, where you make dua in absence of him, it will reach him. Then once you don't call Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I ask you for let intervene for this matter, do may make it easy for this person, Allah the answer. Because he said, Ad'uni yastajibu lakum, when I call me, at the answer when I call them. When I call me, at the answer to my problems. So may Allah make it easy for all. The one who always ask for dua, may Allah grant them their wishes them. And also, who that sick now, any problem who they go through, may Allah make it easy for me. May Allah intervene. We love one, the way they don't pass away, including we imams them, who said they don't, may Allah make it easy for them at the grave. May Allah make the grave become a light and a compound of Jannah. And may Allah expand the grave for them. May Allah unite them all with brothers the way they don't go before. We back where they don't left. May Allah make you day one at the wall, not in waste. Let Allah make you do something with you, please. Amen. May Allah help you and protect me. And last week, we get one brother with them, the day between us, they pray between us. We are on and off here in Saloon. Allah don't take in life, they don't call him. So yes, then last week, I believe she in return and back na Saloon for Nadia and Gobera. So may Allah make it easy for him. Yeah. And the one that wouldn't die before and after him, remember, then say, who suddenly don't, nobody don't get dua for me for them, may Allah make this dua reach them. Amen. So my brothers and sisters, as we prepare for Hajj, now the second to last Juma is for the Hajj, before the Hajj, for the trip for the Hajj they begin. So they ask Almighty Allah, anyone per we now, we all now, we don't make intention for make Hajj this year, may Allah make it become a Hajj mabrur. That is a Hajj where Allah they accept for me. Let make Allah not make we make show off day. And any difficulty where they go through, may Allah make you patient, not get the reward for her. May Allah make it easy for me. And may God save you from any accident or any incident or any kind of bad thing waiting for Okode. And may Allah protect you from the enemy of Islam. Wait for one, make let it become impossible for me. And the shaitan, may Allah make it overcome. Let Allah make you overcome. May Allah make it easy for me. So my brothers and sisters, as we know the Juma, this is an important day, the day of gathering. A day where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala call we na you owes for carry member. And at the day where you see the khatib, the imam, the tinat na the minbar, they give you the advice from the book and the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So the reason why we can we na human being would they forget. When they say insan na somebody would they forget, it come from Nisyan, for somebody would they forget. Allah not stop for let become if you become Muslim, that is stop the no. When you say you're not Muslim, for let you become a true Muslim, you go for back output action. Islam bil qawl wal amal, not to for talk say me na Muslim. Now it's back out action. And also some people that they misinterpret what in the belief. They say once my heart clean, you don't know. You ask you whether you clean or clean, Allah know that your heart clean. First, you can be Muslim, yes, you can get faults them, but once it they repent, once it they work out for let clean record them, Allah they accept her. Because we all kul ibn Adam khata. Every human being they make mistake. And the best one, atawabim, the one where they make repentance. And every day the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam they talk, they say every day 100 times now they make istighfar, they make forgiveness, they ask Allah for forgiveness. Imagine Allah say, laqad ghafara Allahu laka ma taqaddama min dhanbika ma ta'akhkhar. Allah don't forgive the Prophet. Since the way not committed, then the one way don't commit. But the Prophet never commits sin. He never commits sin. For say Bambai, say the Prophet, hey, why Allah forgive the Prophet way? When we say it's sinless, yes, because this na the shafa, that is na the intercession where they keep for the ummah, for the one where they when in true followers, then the true believers of Islam, wake up for they under your umbrella, she wake up for intercede for Yom Al Qiyamah. What in an intercession for God talk for you, Yom Al Qiyamah, me and you, Yom Al Qiyamah, in case as long as you not commit shirk, as long as you not commit the defense, because crime then they by stages, so then they for then they. Intercede for the tears so they know it not get for possible for let them enter Jannah, pass them roasting at the hellfire. May Allah save you from that kind, protect you from the hellfire. May Allah make it easy for me. My brothers and sisters, as Allah they always remind me in the Quran, he say, oh, una we believe, who anfusakum una one una self. This ayah always they read that from every Juma to Juma. Every time when speech they begin, they read the imam, they talk this, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he say, you know, they punish nation, you know, they punish any country, you know, they punish any ummah. If hatana batha rasula, except he send a messenger or a warner. And Allah, not like me and you in politics, but who of we just know, say, we get politicians and they're in power. But how we going to know the laws of the country? Allah don't send the Quran. as a guidance for mankind, for guide we from the darkness to light. From the darkness to light, Allah don't send the Quran. So there is nothing, no excuse. Take the Quran, lay read them. Allah don't tell you back. First, al ahl al dhikr in kuntum la ta'alamun. When I ask the people of the knowledge if you don't know nothing. Not say tomorrow, wa in kanu min qabl la fi dalal mubin. Let not say tomorrow, eh, Allah, me, I not be nobody's. Now make Allah say, huwa ladhi ba'atha fil umiyyin rasula. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, now send to the non-lettered people, the one of the Arabs, them, a messenger. Yatlu alayhim ayatihi. For can recite the verses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one of the Quran, one of the last testament for mankind as a guidance, from the darkness to light. Where you zakih him for purify them, for clean them from their sins them, for clean them from their mistakes them, for clean them from their bad habits them. Where you alim al-kitab al-hikmah, for can teach them the Quran and the wisdom, when are the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Where in kanu min qablu la fi dalal mubin. Before they go meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or before me you go meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you go give excuse. Excuse not the yawm al-qiyamah. Because even when they see, Allah say, fa'tabiru ya ulil absar. All na people who na get here for see, who na watch, who na observe. When more time they see, they observe. And let them not tell you, say this to you, go for question. What is this person in paper? Now write in paper, Allah give you the apple. He give you the knowledge. He give you the brain for they would think, make use of her. He not just give brain for nothing. He give you the eye for let you see, observe. He give you the mouth for let you talk. Now make Allah say, Alam naj Allah I name. Not to me give the more time 2 years, the way they take see. Well, the sign and worship at them. The tongue and the two lips them. Wahadeinahu najidain. I guide them the two ways. You know what's in a bad, you know what's in a good. No more time on the day. Whether you believe in Allah or not believe in Allah, you know what's in a wrong thing, you know what's in a right thing. Or when they say matter of ethics, things that when I be said, the general human race, they are agreed upon. Like for take life, we know, you know, make. For take life unlawfully, for thief. All entire is out of a day against the society, the practice of the society, and what is society understand. So Allah nae say, he send it in the prophet to the unlettered people them, and for come purify them, cleanse them from their own sins them. Then not say tomorrow, we don't know about this. O minhum lamma yalhaqu bim, Allah add to this verse say, so then they not meet up yet with the prophet, they not meet up with them sahaba, when are the other sahaba them. That's when the prophet they talk about, the one they not meet up yet with the Arabs them, for can join them at this thing. That's when Bilal ibn Rabah and the other Sahabas and when are non-Arabs and be there among the prophets. You say if Islam, if you camp and boast, it's not for say not camp and boast. I for be show you that the people them. A point he put his hand on Bilal and he put his hand on Salman Farisi. They are all non-Arabs them. So tell to be now we don't count today. So Islam, Allah don't tell the prophet. He don't say, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. I not send you the messenger. I not send you the prophet, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, except in mercy to the universe. Allah in mercy, then they bring in form of book for can advise we, what in a matter of ethics, what in the help we, what it will make we life better in this world and in the hereafter. So not to excuse like any leader, where if they get something, it just impose your own sanction, impose your will upon the people them, when the people they not get no knowledge of what they do. May Allah guide you and protect me. So as brothers and sisters, when Allah say, he warn we, let we save ourselves from the hellfire, what into this hellfire, the fuel of arm, not to petrol, not to fuel, not to diesel, not to kerosene, not to any kind of a kind of means when they use for light fire. He say, well, وَقُدُهَا النَّاسُ الْحِجَارَةُ. The fuel then a mortar man than stone. And Allah put na this hellfire angels them. And the amount of size and how mighty they are, each one where it's up in front of you, just like what I explained to you to na last week about one angel of Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam, the angel of death, when Azrael, he asked him, say, let tell him how it take the kafir, possibly deny Allah SWT in life. He said, let you appear in real form as your angel. So it means when one time they die, Azrael in real form, not to the form of like a normal person, like when he calls a human being, it can in a normal person in two ways. For the one way they take in life, when a good believer, when a true believer, and the other way they take in life, when a possibly not believe. The one that they not believe, the appearance, it goes so severe that it's Ibrahim alayhi salam, even when he faint, he end up to wake up and he conscious, he tells Israel, he say, if not to Allah's order, don't prescribe the punishment for the disbeliever. He say, even for see you, the kind fears them and thing when they happen to the human being, he don't do for let be a punishment for rather than them punish him. So what about the one when you're a good believer, your appearance will turn back to the change to the normal, fine young man, good looking. The sights, the view, and the way you find for look, he say, if not to Allah, don't prescribe the Jannah for mortal man, for the believer, we believe him. He don't do for see long that kind appearance, he don't do for let that person in your life he enjoy the sight of him. So Allah don't make the angel here, not of him play. He put them there and they know they bribe them. And they not get family. They not get mama, they not get papa. Now we all are a creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah make them khuliku min nur. Allah make them from light. Well, Allah make we from dust. And the jinn them, Allah make them from fire. So Allah don't tell you, say, Sanafruqu lakum ayyuha thaqalan. One of them two parties here, the jinn and the mortal man there, I got for God judge na yawm al-qiyamah. So Allah got for God judge me and you yawm al-qiyamah. And Allah don't, the Prophet ﷺ don't tell me. He said, Kulukum mas'ul. Me and you be responsible. Me and you now caretaker them. Me and you responsible for we family them. We wife them, we picking them. Wa kulukum mas'ul an ra'iyati. We all, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ask we about the caretaking we give it. So you had to run away from your responsibility when a man. You know, when I'm married like man, we're married. You get to my just a left arm, you know, one. Take care of her. What I mean, married, you know what I mean? When they get you left, you halal, you go to the haram. Then you go for bring off your family, your wife, and you picking them to the Islamic way of code ethics, code of conduct. This all Allah will ask me what I'm. Oma ajabtul mursaleen. What you now response them about the messengers, them, the prophets, them, and also the khutabas, the people them, what they tell people them, the one people them, what they carry this inheritance of the prophets, of the all the prophets, what they don't pass. So, Yawm al Qiyamah. Allah can forgo ask me and you about this with family. And may Allah make it easy for me. And like them pick out what they born in this country. The time when me and you would not overcome the system, where Allah make we then at the espresso, then a challenge for them. Because then a world where we say it's different from the world who come out. So if me and you not enough, who pin your foot and strike at ganga one, you go surprised. If you then a janna, you go glad for let you see picking a hellfire, la. This 13 message where for go to all the Muslims, them. Even the Prophet, them, they face the same problem. Make your own effort, make your own responsibility, do them so that Allah not go query Yom Al Qiyamah. Not for say the Prophet himself, they not be face challenges them, then wave them, and then pick them rebel. Like Nuh alayhi salatu wasalam. Yes. Lut alayhi salatu wasalam. Then two prophets here, then wave them. Now be people, they not go say what they say, a bad wave them, and then they bamboo to worry, they do bad thing. You know. The only bad is that then they undermine the message of the prophets them. And not you know they were bad, somebody would they won for the sake of Allah. We don't see them. Sometimes most of you now will come on Africa, other part of the world. Now then they would take a look with Imam the Yai. Where the Imam and the one we will not they follow what for do what he go save we from the hellfire, would they look what the Imam wife they do, the Imam in Peking they do, the Imam in family what they do. They say, look at what they talk under. Look in wife, look in Peking, look in this, look in that. And this is not right. If you want to say, Allah said, "Darab Allahu matalan lillatheena kafaru imra'ata Nuhin wa imra'ata Lut." If you want to deny for say, you pass the imam, it becomes straightforward, or like when some brothers, they say, the Arabs, and they don't sell the thing. Yes, now mortal man like me and you now. They Allah can go question them, he can go question me and you now, like them. So they don't go stay away from the judgment. You know me say, because they come out from the lineage of the Prophet, Allah they go exempt them from the judgment of Yawm al-Qiyamah. La! The Prophet, the Allah don't give you the example. Imrata Nuhi wa Imrata Lut, the wife of Nuh and Lut, Kanata Tahta Abdaini. Then two wife here, then they under them two noble prophets here, respectable prophet, for Khanata Huma. Then they undermine their message. Then cheat on them. That is, Luta in wife, but they tell the people, they say, Luta don't get stranger, Lut. He don't get stranger. You know, say that, and then they do this, that way they don't be legal for we, man and man for married. Then the Bible and the Quran now say we forbid it. And this woman, when he did not say Luther the messenger, then they get respectable visitors them, it is sure sign to the people that they pada work read, where they follow money. Then they can't disgrace, then they follow them, then they capture them, then visitors and then they do them bad thing. So Allah, when Allah want destroy them, he send the angel them. He send angel them. But then visiting an ordinary message and ordinary visitors, they're like the other visitors, the way possibly they get in our house. But where they go, they way loot in wealth, nobody say them stranger they don't come. Then what you say, see anytime where a license, you see smoke they come out, it'll go it'll be where they say it rise above the position of us, we can't see the stranger, they don't come. So now the thing this, if they do, what will happen? The day when they come, Allah make them all, they are in the angel, and they slap them at their feet. When they slap them at their feet, they are in the always come, they all them blind. So Allah don't tell no one, all enter. You don't feel say they go, thing, he likes if he do, and the Lord enter, he say, he get right for them. Be careful, the ending of them. And when the ending come out bad for you, that Lord they not go for can't save you or protect you. So follow the law of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When are they against the ethics and human the society? May Allah guide you and protect me. So by next week, inshallah, we will expand and broaden this subject. Let we understand with responsibility. Let we understand the message of Al-Islam. And before we all go meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may Allah make it easy for me. May Allah accept you all. May Allah make this hadith fruitful for me. May God accept me. So we imam there for can give you the message of the day. May Allah able be on the strength and the ability for able to convey the message to we brothers and sisters. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzah.